Gerard Dupree survived COVID, got his vaccine, and now he's won $40,000. He's the second winner in Maryland's VaxCash promotion, a lottery system for people who have been vaccinated. The 61-year-old realtor and Air Force veteran from Glen Burnie says enduring virus symptoms and the isolation that came with it was difficult for him and other family members. He chose to get vaccinated as an act of service to avoid a second diagnosis. Geoff Petrulis for WJZ.com.